That's really, I think this will be the hardest question.
This is for sure the hardest question.
Because both of us love it.
Yeah, two gorditos.
And we have like same kilograms also.
Yeah. So, yeah, this is, it's impossible.
It's like, we can do like this, because like...
You have to decide.
Okay, I will, wait. Who can, okay, I will...
Okay, I go.
Okay.
Okay, I go.
We say 1, 2, 3 or what?
No, you can yeah. do whenever you
okay,
can.
Okay, yeah, I answered already.
White and white.
Yes. Yes.
1 point. Great, great start.
Easy one.
Yes, but really?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yeah. My left is horrible.
But and also we discussed this like 2 weeks ago.
Really?
About this, our yeah. left foot. So
because like yeah, my left foot is for walking, running, standing, nothing more.
But with if you ask with the outside of the foot, like with right foot, then it's also obvious it's kwekwe.
because my left is really bad, so I have to use somehow differently, you know.
Okay, fair enough.
Was easy. Easy one.
Yeah, easy one. I think I know why. I watch all of our games, so I think I know why.
Yeah, really easy one.
Okay.
Nothing to discuss. You can put some videos from games, you know.
Yeah. Just, I think I have a good highlight yeah. package.
Communications with the referees.
Yeah. On small pitch. Oof.
Who starts with the ball?
Now it's...
This is hard.
It's about being humble also, you want to be
humble?
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. And you have to show confidence also.
Yeah. No, but I think Kwekwe would be... No, this is difficult. We have different... would have different skills in this game, but
that's why I said who yeah. had the ball, you know, because if you had the ball first, that will be
I answer.
Hard. You answered.
Yes.
Ah. Okay.
Yeah, both white.
Yes. Yeah. Good.
I have to go.
I'm the humble one.
Yeah. But I have to go for this. I play a lot of futsal, so I'm from Georgia. He is from Sweden. Mm. Easy.
No. Good
okay,
point.
So far, so good.
I knew you go for me.
Oof.
Oh.
I would say we're both not.
Yeah,
so
we
much
are not. But
I have
okay, Jesper, think about this season, and you can answer correctly.
Yeah. 5 out of 5.
Yeah, because really, like, we are spending not at all the time there, but this season, some weird injuries.
Yeah.
My hand here, you can see. So, yeah. Also easy one.
Yeah, easy.
Because we talk about this also, yeah. like, a few days ago, I think. Yeah.
Yeah. Nika, it's you. Because I know Jesper is...
Jesper is probably from, not probably, from foreigners' second best, and also it's like, it's really duży szacunek dla niego, because for me, like, which family is Polish language from, it's somehow familiar. I don't want to mention which language is different, I know, especially. yeah, like for him it's really hard. I think if I was Swedish it will be more hard to learn the Polish language, pronunciations, the letters and stuff like that. So I think for him it's bigger achievement, but yeah, like I speak a little bit better, but also
no,
like Jesper speaks good.
Nika jest najlepszy.
Okay,
jestem so... drugi.
No, not oof. This is also clear, I think.
Yeah, oof white.
Bravo.
Yeah,
But siesta, you don't like coffee or you drink
no,
another?
No, that I say ooh because I also drink.
It's like a little bit more I drink.
Yeah.
Because, for example, when we order, sometimes he orders tea.
Yeah, in like in the away games, in the hotel, then after dinner, you'd always take coffee.
Yeah.
And I take tea then. But like I take 2-3 coffees every day.
Just small step ahead I am, yeah. That's all. Oh. I know, like...
I have already answered.
You have answered already?
Yeah.
This is hard, because I know what is true. Nah, okay.
Yeah.
Bravo.
He answered, okay, yeah. Because I think I have a lot, just he don't know.
Ah,
that's why.
Because... Do you know how many, like, you know I have many, or...
Yeah, I know you, but I have...
We can
count, by the way, after this, it's interesting.
Because we discuss also, we play some game about to wash each other's shoes, and then I ask, can you wash, I have 8 shoes or something, like I use right now. And they were like, what, why you have 8 shoes? So that's why I was thinking, maybe you know that I have many.
But I remember when we recorded 2 years ago this Christmas video with Barua, he was making fun of you because you were still using the shoes from like 6 years ago.
Yeah.
If you had to buy one gift for me this year, what would you buy then?
And new football shoes.
that's a good one, actually.
Because I will buy, because your boots is like old from like, I don't know, how many years, maybe 10 years.
No, man, come on.
It's too hard, bro.
It's too, I don't know, 1-2 years.
No, this, no, don't tell me 1-2 years.
10 years? You think I bought them
10
when
years,
I was...
Okay, 10 years, that is too much. 16. Okay, but let's say 6, 5.
No, my friend, it's 2 years, I tell you.
No.
Yes.
The red one, I mean.
The red one is, 2 years.
And the yellow one, like...
Three or 2 years.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, so that's what I'm talking about.
No, you said 10 years. But now,
come on,
I mean,
now he has a sponsor and like he's the big...
Yeah. You're not allowed to mention other brands here?
different times. I know which one I will go for.
I know that... from what I heard.
From what I heard.
Nika's wife can cook really good.
Good, what? Espera. Yeah, because we talk about it also, like he spends a lot of time alone and like I know that Jesper is cooking by himself, so
yeah,
we can compete, by the way, but like
Jesper, what you can cook, like what you are good at?
I should be better because my dad is a chef and like he has restaurants, but I do very often the same things, you know? A few dishes I go like...
Like examples?
No, it's not so difficult, like some
fish,
salmon with sweet potato.
Fancy, say some fancy dish.
Fancy, no. I try, when I do myself... when I cook for myself, I try just to do like good, healthy food, not so... I don't try new things, you know, so it's very simple, but no one complained so far.
And no one got sick.
Most important.
But it was not many who was invited also. So.
The result of a game, which one of you should take it?
I put my answer before the question was done.
Both white.
Oh, you put white?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. But yeah, like...
Oh, I can take it also, but I trust my...
He is humble.
Yeah, but like...
I think Nika would... I take it for sure, because you cannot hide in this situation, but I think Nika would be more calm in this situation than I would be.
Because you are more nervous. course.
Yeah, exactly. We have every point, huh? From like
yeah, yeah.
Yeah, and still 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 questions to go. So
let's go.
You're on a good way.
Oh, easy.
Yes, better.
Ah. Easy.
I can show you now if you want.
No.
I pay for it if you do this now.
Would be so awkward.
Easy one also, I think.
Oof. When you say it like that.
Yeah, it's blue for both of you.
Yeah, it's you easy. Like I, like my, like I.
Your, it was your, with your hand now would be.
With my hand, it's impossible. Even now, like, I'm hoping that I don't get any trouble in the street or something like that. Because, like, I don't know, maybe like I have to run or something. But also, I think, yeah, Jesper, like, I think he's stronger physically than me. Easy also.
Awesome. Yes,
this is
yeah.
This is fresh in mind from 3-4 days ago from Velde. Yeah.
From Velde?
Yeah.
What a shame.
I'm ashamed. Yeah.
But also, you see, like we are honest, like we are answering, like you know, yeah. Like, we just know each other. That's all.
Exactly. It's not like we are just taking one answer to get a point.
Yeah.
Me and Kvekve was a good duo before. Then he got injured and now.
But now it's obvious who is better.
Now I moved on and I have a lot of hours, you know, there.
Yeah, it's both blue.
Kvekve.
I don't even play now, so like it's I don't play.
But before you were injured?
I stopped because of my injuries because like yeah.
But before he was better.
Because really,
Kvekve was better before.
It's weird injuries. I have like so many scars, big ones, and I don't want to get any more. So yeah.
Oh. Nah.
Okay, but I have answer.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's blue.
Yeah, yeah, because I don't think we are jokers, but like if someone, then like maybe Jesper, but like we have same kind of jokes, yeah. Like I think with the words.
I can put some sometimes on the speaker, like some Google Translate.
Yeah, but yeah, yeah, like from Google Translate, maybe like. And also the Google Translator is translating in funny words, like in a Polish, you know, from English to Polish, so it sounds funny. And like when no one is waiting, he's putting it and like, yeah, it's funny. But yeah, we are not jokers, you had already, like yeah. Other guys. Can I sit there? Because my left side is better.
And my right is better.
Muri said the same.
Oh, my right is better. Can we change? Maybe some guys can have a, like, they are a little bit scared of Kvekve, so maybe. Like,
they're not scared, they have
no,
respect.
But like Velde, maybe he can joke with me more than, you know.
But yeah, he's not joking with me, yeah.
Yeah.
Like he's joking like this easily, but like not his like funny stupid jokes.
I remember this note that I think Grebo
yeah.
gave to you on the in the dressing yeah. room on the wall, like yeah. About the joke that he
yeah.
made.
I didn't appreciate this these jokes.
I had also same situation with him. Like we joke, and after he was like, yeah.
We didn't speak for like 3 days.
Really?
Yeah, and but then he came with this note.
Okay. He will watch this for sure, so we will say hello to him. We miss him a lot, really,
yeah, we
a
miss
lot.
You, Rebo.
Every one of us, really, a lot.
So we are winners.
There is no way. You cannot improve, yeah?
You cannot beat us.
Walua and Verde, they were like 11 out of 11 or something, and then the question about physio's bad. came in and they answered wrong. You know, Balu decided it was Verde who is more often on the physio's bed, and I was like,
how can Balu say this?
Balu is,
and Verde was like, bro, are you mad?
Verde is almost never there.